Interesting facts about Mount Everest. Mount Everest is the world's highest mountain. Royal Geographical Society adopted Mount Everest as the highest mountain in 1965. Mount Everest was earlier known as Peak 15. After the recommendation of British Surveyor General of India, Andrew Waugh, Royal Geographical Society named it Everest. Mount Everest has some other names also. In Tibet, it is called Komo Langma, which means Holy Mother. In Nepal, it is known as Sagar Matha. In 1852, an Indian mathematician, Radhanath Sikdar, first identified Everest as the highest peak of the world. Before that, Kanchenjunga was considered as the highest peak of the world. The height of Mount Everest, which is 8,840 meters from the sea level, was first calculated in 1856 by the Great Trigonometric Survey. Mount Everest is not static, it is moving and its height is also increasing. Mount Everest's height is increasing 4 mm per year and it is moving towards northeast at a rate of 3 to 6 mm per year. Mount Everest is the highest mountain of Earth if its height is measured from the sea level. If height is measured from the sea base, then Hawaii's Mauna Kea is the highest mountain. There are mainly two routes for climbing Everest: Southeast Ridge from Nepal and North Ridge from Tibet. Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norway are known as the first climbers of Mount Everest. They reached the summit at 11:30 a.m. on 29th May 1953. According to Tenzing, Hillary had put his foot on Everest first. The first woman to climb the Everest was Junko Tebai from Japan. Apa Sherpa has the record for climbing the Everest more times than any other person. He has climbed 20 times till 2011. The higher regions of Mount Everest, higher than 8,000 meters, is known as death zone because people face significant challenges to survive after that altitude.